Make you a million and make you a hundred more.
Boy.
Real.
Boy.
Staring at fate. I'm in the league.
Without a doubt, they put themselves in the driver's seat.
Oh, they really did. I mean, they took care of business on their own court. Now, this will be the challenge. You take another on hostile ground, this final series is basically over.
Now, the starting group for the visitors. They've got Draymond Green, Russell Westbrook out there with Kyrie Irving. Then it's Klay Thompson. And it's Love in at the pivot spot, manning the middle. Tatum, shot is good.
Absolutely a threat. You've got to be on Tatum on the catch in three-point territory, or just like that, he will shoot lights out.
Irving finds Thompson, lets the three fly.
And the vibe is contagious.
Let's go.
Staring at fate. I'm in the lead and I'm breaking away. If you're not working, you're taking up space. I'm at the table, a thousand a plate. How you gonna tell me this isn't a date? I'm down the street from the Denzel Estate. Right around the corner from Babyface. Not my dog, Babyface, right? Me.
You look at Honolulu. This team has the ability to work their will, overwhelm opponents up 3-0 now, Greg, and looking to shut the door.
And there's a very good chance they hoist the Larry O'Brien Trophy tonight. Unstoppable thus far in this series. All the wind is at their backs now. Literally take a miracle to stop them.
Now let's take a look at Honolulu's opening lineup. We've got Thompson, Russell Westbrook out there. There's 53 seconds left here in the fourth quarter.